Hello my YouTubers and welcome again to Silly Sid 123. This is my miele W1 toy washing machine yet again. Yes, as you know, the last video I did on this was a final spin to blow the cobwebs off the old speed controller. But today I bought a new speed controller for her with a reversing switch, so the motor now goes one way and the other. It's still waterproof after all those years of owning her. And see that backwards and forwards rotation. And then we'll do a very quick spin for you guys. So, here we go. So, shut the door. We've got ironing jug. We're going to open the drawer. Because this is where you fill it with water on these machines. There we go, that's max. Okay, let's get some light on that water in the drum. I think you can see it. Okay. Okay, so now drain the water. There we go, my YouTubers. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. So yes, it's still waterproof, still does water, and works brilliantly and sounds fantastic with a new speed controller. So, next video will be a wash. Like, subscribe, and enjoy my videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.